Here are a few of the amazing developments NASA is working on in aeronautics. In the coming years, air traffic is expected to increase significantly as air taxis, drones, and supersonic aircraft join other aircraft already in the sky. Air taxis and drones are piloted, remotely piloted, or self-flying aircraft and will be capable of much more than the drones we are familiar with today. Drones can already capture amazing photos and videos, but in the future, they can also be used to deliver packages and help fight wildfires. Drones will be used to deliver medicines and emergency supplies to disaster areas we might not be able to reach on the ground. Did you know air taxis will be used to transport people? Someday, you will be able to take an air taxi to the airport on your way to a vacation, to the hospital in the case of an emergency, or across town to visit a friend.
Just like you might request a car today, air taxi UAVs are currently being tested by NASA to see how they can fit safely into the national airspace, allowing passengers to one day hop across town or to a neighboring city by using new highways in the sky.
NASA isn't just working on air taxis and drones. We are also working on experimental aircraft. One airplane, the X-59, will travel at supersonic speeds, or faster than the speed of sound, but it will do it in a quieter way. In 1973, the federal government banned all civilian supersonic flights over land because the sonic booms were too loud. Those booms were disruptive and rattled windows. We've come a long way since then, and NASA is working on a solution.
NASA is designing supersonic aircraft to travel faster than the speed of sound for noise reduction research. Engineers are working to drastically reduce noise so that the people below will hear thumps rather than booms.
Supersonic aircraft and air taxis will revolutionize the way we travel. But with so many different types of aircraft flying around in the future, how will they share the same amount of limited airspace?
NASA is committed to creating an aerial ecosystem where all these different types of aircraft can safely share the same airspace, and new aircraft technology can be used to its full potential safely. NASA is working on air traffic control systems, collision avoidance systems, and ways to communicate between the different types of aircraft.
We're working on all these ideas now, but we will need your help in the future. With so many exciting possibilities on the horizon, who knows? Someday, you might be engineering or building the next generation of air taxis, supersonic aircraft, or other projects that will help us create a safe sky for all.